Welcome, Ophiosis. Okay, Ophiosis, I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful alignment of energy, Ophiosis. It is a powerful week. You, Ophiosis, are the first to get the Wheel of Fortune. The Wheel of Fortune is delays are over, sudden or unexpected good luck, and new way of transportation. So this is really, really positive for you, Ophiosis, because what is happening, and next week is your birthday, so it's going to begin, Ophiosis. So it is good to ask for a reading. This week is the second week of November, the third week of November. The week begins from the 16th until the 22nd. So the Wheel of Fortune, delays are over, Ophiosis. This is good. Some sort of a secrecy that was holding you back, the delays is now over. And you are going to be moving forward from this situation. I see an offer is coming in. So there was some sort of a secrecy that was holding you, Ophiosis, back. However, this was happening and transpiring. There was secrecy that was holding you, Ophiosis, back. You have three major arcana, and these three major arcana is coming in to help you, Ophiosis. We have strength and some sort of a news about money. Then we have the moon and some sort of a secrecy and deceptiveness that was transpiring. Light is now shed on a situation and truth is coming out, and you are going to be receiving a new offer. So wonderful alliance of that is coming up for you, Ophiosis. Now I see some sort of a situation, news and secrecy, news. The pages are always news. Some sort of a money, news about money is going to be coming out, and some sort of a information. Then I see you're trying to find strength to deal with a situation. We have the energy of the hermit, and you're trying to find strength to deal with some sort of a situation that is coming up. So you're going to be receiving an offer at the end of the week, so that is going to be good. And whatever the secret is and was, we're going to be finding out after we get out of this reading. So they're going to be seeing a situation. This man, this businessman, you, Ophiosis, is going to be finding out. This businessman is trying to find inner strength because they realize how deceptive that this businessman was. This businessman is your greatest enemy. Whoever this businessman is, you, Ophiosis, have found out that this businessman was your greatest enemy and was working against your family. It is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn man. Was your greatest enemy, and he had a lot of secrecy. I see money is going to be returning to you, Ophiosis, or you're going to be returning money what was stolen. I see you're trying to stand your ground and protect yourself from a destructive man. The Wheel of Fortune twice. So this is going to be a powerful week for you, Ophiosis. You have the Wheel of Fortune twice. I don't remember another person receiving the Wheel of Fortune. So this is going to be a powerful week for you. I see secrets is coming out twice, the energy of secrecy. The moon and the eye princess. There was a whole lot of secrets that was happening around you. The moon and the eye princess, and light has been shed on the secrets. I see a lot of offers is going to be coming up, and the empress comes in. So money is going to be returning to a lot of you, or you're going to be returning money to you. I see an offer is coming in from a corporation institution. They're going to be offering you something. Now, we want to know what is the secret for you, Ophiosis. What is the secret? There is some sort of a secret. Whatever the secret is, you're going to be successfully overcoming the secret. The energy of the sun is here, and the energy of the sun is showing up some sort of a secrecy in a corporation institution. And I see your boss is going to be offering some of you a job position. I see people in power is going to be offering you a job position. So I see people in power, an offer is going to be coming in from people in power. They're going to be offering you a job position. So there was some sort of a secrecy that was happening and transpiring. I see a family, money is going to be returning to a family. Some of you Ophiuses could be helping to return some money to a family. I see truth is going to be coming out. A lot of the moon is here twice, ladies and gentlemen. So a lot of secrecy. People are going to be finding out a whole lot of secrecy about a businessman and what this businessman have done and how this businessman create his fortune. Whoever this businessman is, I see you Ophiuses are going to be protecting yourself from the Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn businessman and protecting your assets from this person. This person is a really, really deceptive person. A really, really deceptive person. And whatever secrets that they were holding, I see this, the sun is going to be bringing out the secrets. So it's some sort of a secrecy from the past is coming out. Money. I see there was some secrets that was kept, from you, a whole lot of money that was kept from you and your family. And I see truth is coming out, or a family, a child could have taken a whole lot of money. A child could have had some sort of a secrecy. If your child is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn between the ages of 18 and 45, this child could have stolen a lot of money from the family. Whoever this child is or whatever is transpiring, I see that they're going to be finding out that a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, there is some sort of a secrecy. This person has stolen a lot of money from the family. I see that a lot of you Ophiuses is going to be returning some sort of a money to a family or to a woman who was this mother. A child and their friend could have taken a lot of money from a mother, and I see you're investigating where this money went. Okay, so I see a lot of you Ophiuses is standing your ground and trying to protect yourself from it could be your father and your brothers and sisters, because there's some sort of a family issue where news is coming in from a family. It's as if they need some money to borrow. The energy of the moon, a whole lot of secrecy also. Wednesday, a whole lot of information is going to be coming out. Secrecy from the past, and this is going to be very emotional. However, this is happening and transpiring. Whoa. Then we see some of you, they're going to be finding out that a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn have created some sort of deceptiveness. This person is between the age of 18 and 45. And truth is going to be coming out. There is secrets. Light has been shed on how this person create their wealth. But there is nothing bad about it. Is that this person really knows how to create their wealth. It's as if this person have a whole lot of idea and a whole lot of good ideas that you Ophiuses could really use. Or this person have information, business information, that this person could educate other people. And I see that people in power is going to be offering this person. Definitely an offer is coming from people in power. It's going to be offering this person a very high position in order for them to teach other people how they can create their own wealth. It's as if people are looking at someone business and is realizing that this person is very good at what they do, because this person create wealth in and how they set their business up and how they associate their business moving forward. So I see that is really wonderful and really positive, because I see people in power is going to be offering a lot of you Ophiuses, because it's as if they realize that you Ophiuses understand what it is, whether it's in business or what it is, what people need and what people are looking for. And this is good. So this is going to be a really successful week for you, Ophiuchus. The Wheel of Fortune, the delays are now over. And suddenly, secrets, the delays, secrets with people in power, the truth is coming out. I see a lot of you married ladies are going to be, could be, you know, offered a new position. And this position is going to be paying you a high salary. So however this is transpiring, I see a lot of you ladies are going to be, especially people who are married women. I see you could be offered a job offer. And some of you wasn't even looking for this. It's just going to be coming in. Okay, you weren't looking for it. It's just going to be coming in. It's just going to be falling on your lap. And you're like, okay, take it and run with it because it's going to be good. So they're going to be finding out some sort of a secret for about a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man from in the past. This man has a lot of secrets, and I see a lot of you Ophiuchus standing your grounds to protect yourself. Some sort of emotional information could be coming out for some of you Ophiuchus. I see a situation with a family, with a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. A lot of you have some, is dealing with a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. And I see this person wants to return to you. This person realized that you were really like family to them. This person realized that you did not mean them any harm. And this person wants to return to you, and it's like coming up with an apology. There was really some deceptive play. They're going to be finding out that a young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn between the age of 18 and 45 is, they're going to be finding out what this person has done and how this person have created a whole lot of issues and took money that was not for them. So truth is going to be coming out, and people are going to be finding out the truth of what this young Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn have done. So I see really people in power is the High Priestess is about higher knowledge and wisdom. They realize that a lot of you have higher knowledge and wisdom that you can use to help humanity or help people in a whole. And I see they're going to be offering you a position in order to help you. But also that you have higher knowledge and wisdom and information that can help people, to create wealth for themselves. And I see that, really people in power are really going to be opening up and offering you, a position. And I would say to you, take it, because this is not going to be only helping you, but it's also going to be helping the world on a whole, and your country and your company. And I see that they realize that your information and how you does your work is what people need to know, and how people need to understand how it needs to be done. And they realize that you have the awareness of how you should do certain. You have the idea, you have the eye of wisdom and knowledge. And I see that they want you to share it with other people. And somehow, they're going to be putting you in a position so that you do that. And this is going to be good. So wonderful, wonderful alignment of energy, some sort of a issue, secrets that was in a family. I see some of you are going to be protecting yourself and your child from whatever the secret was in a family. I see multiple information and secrets that was kept is going to be coming out. And this is going to be good. I see information also is going to be coming out. So be aware, balance yourself. This is a good time to protect yourself. All the secrets that was happening against you, the truth is going to be coming out. Namaste. Until next time, please like and share this video. It is a powerful week, Ophiuchus. Twice the energy of the Wheel of Fortune, some sort of a situation where what a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn or a businessman have done in the past is going to be coming out. They're going to be finding out what this man have done and how this man have created some sort of an issue. whatever secrets there was is going to be coming out, whatever that was happening and transpiring, whatever secrets that was transpiring in your world or around you is going to be coming out. The High Priestess is here. The Hermit is here. So it's as if iron knowledge and wisdom, some of you could be having or receiving iron knowledge and wisdom, but the secrets of a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn man, 50 years and older, the secrets of his family and the secrets about him is coming out, and they're all finding out what this man has done. The secrets is also going to be coming out, some sort of a past emotional secrecy and information. Secrets is a week where secrets are coming out. Namaste until next time.